I'm writing down names, I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit. The game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my d- I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I'm not letting up. Money in your palm don't make you real. Put it on they neck, I gotta feel. I'ma give them something they can feel. If it ain't about me, so I don't get it. Pistol in your head. Dead in the middle of two generations. I'm little bro and big bro all at once. Just left the lab with young 21 Savage. I'm about to go on me, jigger for lunch. Had a long talk with the young Kodak. Reminded me of young Phil. Straight out the project, no faking, just honest. I wish that he had more guidance for real. Too many in cycle of jail. Spending their birthdays inside of a cell. We coming from a long bloodline of trauma. We raised by our mamas, Lord, we gotta heal. Hurting our sisters, the babies as well. We're killing our brothers, they poison the well. Distorted the finish, we settled the fail. I'ma make sure that the real gon' prevail. I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I am never letting up. Money in your palm don't make you real. Put it on their neck, I got them stuck. I'ma give them something they can feel. If it ain't about to swat, don't give up.
I roll out with no cash on me. Calm now with no mash on me. Stay away from these ashy utes where they come around.
All black and what's happening? I look around and wonder where my fans at. Oh Lord, they know me so well. They know I'm not in that casket. Trash bag is probably buried somewhere full of my ashes.
Music superb, playing with words, play with my nerves. They gon' have a list of issues long as my shirts. Very absurd, very disturbed. Stare at the earth like this is not the place I was birthed. I'm generic, you sure? Oh, they think I'm very reserved. Till I open up on the beat like all my therapy work. I don't care what you heard, real scary, carry the verse while I'm wearing my merch, stomping on your arrogant turf. Sit back and observe, nah, I like to actually work. This life's so unpredictable, it just keeps pitching.
Yeah. no if he don't deserve it. Blew a bag on it cause he know I'm worth it. Maybelline cover girl for certain. And my body on point, they be like, who's just searching? True story, you broke for me. I've been counting hundreds ever since I was a shorty. I get to the money and you know it's mandatory. Asking for my time when you know you can't afford it. I'ma spend his money, I'ma save mine. Cause I'ma bail him out if he do jail time. Or empty out the safe if he ain't worth the wait. Cause I'ma give money to him real slime. I promise you gon' love it, I'll be worth the chase. Cause I could be the drinker to your heavy gates. He tryna be on a second date. He got these bitches thirst, but I just can't relate. Spend that bag for a real bitch. Spend that bag if you love me. I got 10,000 wanna feel this. But you can only get it if you're lucky. I'm not, no, if he don't deserve it. Blew a bag on that cause he know I'm worth it. Maybelline cover girl for certain. And my body on point, they be like, who's just searching? True story, you broke for me. I've been counting hundreds ever since I was a shorty. I get to the money and you know it's mandatory. Asking for my time when you know you can't afford it.
My dog, you getting euthanized. Lying on a gang and speaking down, that shit is suicide. Black ain't no excuse, ain't getting off because we unified. Came through faster, you move faster, yeah, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastards. With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past her. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move fast, no, we move fast. If you go fast, we must go fast and even faster. Came through faster, you move fast, yeah, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastards. With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past her. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move fast, no, we move fast. If you go fast, we must go fast and even faster. Say sick, that's pitiful. Kill beast, that is my ritual. My words do flips, reciprocal. Can't compete, I mean that literal. My flow is unpredictable. Moonwalk on beast, smooth criminal. Can't be copied, so original. Cannot stop me, I'm invincible. I gotta be throwing money like a monopoly. They don't know me, I'm a anomaly. Gonna have to give your boy an apology. You throw shade, but follow me, that's a funny philosophy. People giving me clout.
UFC lightweight division bout. All right, so here he is at long last making his UFC debut. You hear so much about those famed octagon jitters and nerves. It's something he's going to have to bottle here tonight. These lights are bright. He doesn't look wide-eyed making the walk here, but there might be an adrenaline dump if you do too much too soon. Nonetheless, the bigger story, this man finally has arrived at his UFC debut. So we get another look at a guy who many believe might be the best grappler in this division. He has a lot of different tricks that are part of his trade, and he's got a favorable matchup here tonight.
And the grip strength of these guys that are high-level grapplers are something to behold. The guy grabbed me the other day and said, just feel, Daniel, feel the grip. And I was like, holy smokes, you can tell.
Yeah.
He has spent 8 lifetimes
right.
of grabbing guys, maneuvering you, moving you into position to try and get you to the floor. And that's what he's done so effectively since joining the UFC.
And I didn't even grab you as hard as I could.
Oh, it's unbelievable. I wasn't talking about you. We're talking about this guy.
Right. And he's got a big one in front of him today. Vegas believes he should win this fight. We'll see if he can hold serve as the favorite tonight. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Well, how about the age discrepancy here? More than 15 years apart, with some differences in height, but big differences in reach. And now for the particulars, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, making his UFC debut here tonight. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Detroit, Michigan, USA, Harris. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Greco-Roman wrestler holding a professional record of 30 wins, 12 losses, 2 draws, and 1 no contest. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, Nick the Cardi Lance. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here. All right, so here we go with round one. This is his UFC debut. So you know what he did on the regional circuit, ran roughshod through a lot of the guys in his division. Now the question beckons, will his game translate to the big show? No denying he deserves to be here. We'll see how it goes here in his first UFC start.
And you learn a lot about these prospects when they're put in positions that they're not normally put in inside of the octagon. You can do them in practice, but there's a big difference when you experience it inside the UFC.
Making good use of his reach advantage as he lands the straight punch there. Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only is he accurate, he's also keeping very busy.
Oh!
He's hurt. Sir, he's up. Go get him.
Oh, could be in trouble after that knee to the head. Oh, straight right.
Loaded up there on that high kick. Big, powerful punch land. Now we get back to range.
Kick home, and now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. He's shooting high, and now he's got a first pass.
Do you believe that another head kick lands? Got to start raising that guard or this is going to be the end of the fight.
I mean, it's going to be the end of the fight. It's very surprising that he's even standing upright after taking such a bad shot. Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks. Nice punch there.
So you got to be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long.
Right now, it looks like he may be trying to set up an arm triangle choke. He needs to secure the left arm, push it across, and secure it with his head. There he is. He's moving to the finishing position. Now watch.
And he's out. Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. Nice defense there. Huge block.
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
Oh, and that is it. Referee has seen enough, and maybe so have we. Your winner by TKO.
That was a great performance. Way to land those strikes and go and chase down the finish when you get an opportunity.
All right, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're gonna find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight, but don't ignore all the work he did with his hands and give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 4:23 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Harris!
So the celebration is on with him and his team, and rightfully so. A monumental result tonight as he gets the win by knockout.
He spoke it into existence. He said over and over to anyone that'll listen, I am going to knock this man out. He did it in an even more impressive fashion than he ever could have imagined.